men are continuing to be detained at Guantánamo based on their citizenship, that is, what passport they hold or what their national origin might be.
Formalizing and institutionalizing a policy of discrimination on the basis of national origin in violation of some of the most basic and cherished international human rights law norms